14 past the hour. Let's see how the work week looks. We'll start off with the jet stream. Roll it into motion. It rolls up and over a ridge of high pressure in the east Wednesday. Still the trough carving out in the upper Midwest and northern plains on Wednesday. Ridge starts to slacken somewhat on Friday as the cooler air pretty much controls the northern tier of the nation. High temperatures for Wednesday held down here, 40s and 50s, but highs in the 90s in parts of West Texas and Southern California through Thursday. Again, quite cool across parts of the Dakotas, Minnesota into Wisconsin, but warming up here on Friday, so you will notice some changes. The best chance for rain on Wednesday is from Pittsburgh, PA, southward to Atlanta. Possibly some strong storms here. The whole area moves to the east, and you could be under the gun from Buffalo and Niagara Falls, south to Charleston, West Virginia. Spotty rain showers across the west through Friday, and strong storms build again in parts of West Texas on Friday. Stay tuned, because in just a minute we'll check in on a moving radar picture with Mark and check in on some travel troubles this morning. Of Kansas. Looks like rain showers in Texas. It's raining around the Galveston, Houston area southward to Palacios. We'll break it down and take you into the Lone Star State and show you where they're picking up the rain. They really need rain in South Texas, and that's where they're picking up some rain this morning from Corpus Christi to Brownsville. The rain's over in Brownsville. They had some earlier. This is all moving to the northeast at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. They've had a few brief off and on rain showers in Austin, but the good news is they are not picking up. Well, it's not raining yet in Louisiana, but we have that big yellow umbrella sitting right on the map, so that means umbrellas. We have rain right now in, well, places like Houston, Texas, and into Palacios, Texas, but later on it will be spreading into parts of Louisiana and Mississippi, so keep it in mind, parents, and make sure the kids have a raincoat. Looks like... again later on this afternoon. Rain showers in South Texas too. Get a briefing and stay tuned. We have a lot of rain to talk about in South Texas. Some new rainfall totals are in, and Mark's going to update you when we come back.